Okay, now we like what was like 5 minutes. Although I have to check some stuff, but yeah, again, I'm not too much keen on this live stream, but hey, I have to get used to it eventually, don't I? So yeah, we're gonna continue trying to win at least once with Dragoncraft and then try with Shadowcraft. Yeah, I'm not sure how it's gonna work on Twitch, and I'm not sure who I'm gonna raid after, because I actually try to at least do that later. But again, who's gonna follow me here? Hope like this time I actually check out to actually save the one. Okay, so I cannot dwell too much and try to switch to the other setup. Wait, to put the game again. So it actually really changed a little how I did it, because it actually made this layout for both separate for Twitch and Twitch. Although for me, actually, I should actually just make it as I can only have to change the chat. And I keep forgetting I have to add the detail in this layout, so I actually have to change it. Okay, what is it? Here's the why, but for my second monitor, the window for setup OBS is like way big. Move down a little. There we go. Nice and easy. And yeah, now I can actually see the chat much cleaner. Oh yeah, we're gonna try to at least win one round.
Before Dark Dragoon, ruler of the skies. Are like unhatched dragon eggs.
You to pieces or rob you blind?
Watch me.
Okay, I don't know why, but I think this card is a new meta for Lega. Maybe I'm gonna look a little. But now I have to focus.
He's still no match for Mr. Dragon.
There's a lot more where that came from.
I won't let you harm Mr. Dragon.
Sis. Watch me.
A taste of the tropics. If I turned tail and ran, I wouldn't be a dragon.
They're so sweet.
Greetings.
And terror.
I don't know why, but this guy kind of make Peon Doom giving me the access to this card, but now it's not the time. What in the world is this effect? Like, I'm really not a fan of this card effect, but if these are the meta decks, oh come on! Now I really have to make some rage emotes for this. Okay, I really need to look up these cards.
My dragon blade strikes swift.
Okay, one more time.
Bow before Dark Dragoon, ruler of the skies.
Nature, grant me your strength. I'll do better next time.
Okay, that one doesn't count. Come on.
Victory is exhilarating! Before Dark Dragoon, ruler of the skies.
Time for me to prove myself.
You have my gratitude. Greetings.
Oh, come on!
Hey, don't blame me. Play it again.
Designs are like unhatched dragon eggs. Run away!
No! The blueprint!
Keep relying on you, dragon.
Your blood will paint my spear red.
Sorry. Yeah! I've got to take a break.
You're done for!
Thank you.
won't be long now.
This victory is a testament to your strength.
Come on. Okay, it's actually frustrating. What are you doing? I'm like ready now. So this guy really become like so big in the last time I checked. You see this guy? Ooh, this actually can be actually good. Because I have no duplicates. I think. They're gonna have invocation? Yes, please, this can be a little backup. Actually, I have to check. Wait. This one kinda looks like. Ah. Now the problem arrived. Well, what do I give up? May I have neutral cards and dragon cards? One mustache. One mustache.
Before Dark Dragoon, ruler of the skies!
Mother, father, come on!
Dragon Blade strikes swift. It's already over.
You're no fun.
Your blood will paint my spear red. What?
This is my last battle.
Just finish the job.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see my kingdom. Work on a holiday? Absolutely not! He's still no match for Mr. Dragon.
Ready to witness my true strength?
I won't let you harm Mr. Dragon!
Thank you.
Okay, this is the moment. Hope that I manage to pull off.
Status and wisdom. Pointless.
Powerlessness outweighs power.
You are nothing!
You have angered me!
To know impotence is... You are nothing!
Look upon my impotence!
I'm gonna whisker you away!
I was powerless.
This victory is a testament to your strength!
I almost done it. Ugh. One more round. But this time I'm gonna use. Actually, no, I'm not be surprised if this deck is better. One win. At least one.
Before Dark Dragoon, ruler of the skies.
Time for me to prove myself.
Strong like the vines.
Ah!
Ding dong! No, thank you.
That winded me. Plight.
Hey, let's play. Aww. You're done for.
Blow, blow, thou harsh wind.
He's still no match for Mr. Dragon.
There's a lot more where that came from.
I won't let you harm Mr. Dragon.
My speed is second to none. Can't keep up.
Ow! Huh? No, thank you.
Your aesthetic sense is its own circle of hell.
Are you trying to make my eyes bleed?
teleportation has a purpose. It won't be long now! Hot couture? More like hot mess.
I demand a rematch!
Designs are like unhatched dragon eggs.
Wretched place.
I'll trample all over it!
I don't know why, but this card is like my favorite. He has... I don't know why, I always manage to pull off this move.
What to do next?
Grow strong like the vines.
Your blood will paint my spear red.
This ends here.
Fight like the forest.
Just finish the job.
Me and my heart.
Perhaps I'll play with you for a while. Eureka! No! The blueprints!
Katsukura the Wise, at your service. Make way! Make way! Make way!
That winded me.
Time for your checkup. Every creation has a purpose.
Black wings are unbreakable.
You're pathetically slow! You're pathetically slow! And we're done!
We lost!
Oh, come on, God! You said... At least I tried to take the hit, I haven't. I don't know why, but this is my, like, even I get steamrolled with because of some meta deck that breaks all rules and one-shot you, and then when I finally get a chance to actually win, they'll bail. Okay? I'm not the one that loses the Do you not consider that I win? Kinda, I was close to win. I count that. Oh my. At least this deck is working a little better. Well, somehow I make the deck a little better. But now let's try with the shadow deck if that is still available.
Another rupee, am I right?
Prepare for defeat.
Infernal melody will pierce the heavens. Don't, my finger slipped.
Can I go with you?
Oh, jeez.
Behave!
Keep it moving! I'm not gonna die of fit! No more tests! See you next time! Just wait till I'm off the clock!
I've summoned the Blade of Purgation here.
Of course.
Mr. Skeleton!
Witness the power!
Burn the sight of living flame into your eyes!
You are. What a thorny root you are.
I'll see you in purgatory. Blade of Purgation here.
See? Open wide!
Let us conclude.
Burn the sight of living flame into your eyes. Purgatory.
Ding dong!
Ooh, oh, a nice fright for all. Detestable! Detestable!
Take this!
Fox and the Beast. This card really, really, literally saved me. Well, it's the init one that I summoned.
one stands to ascend tonight.
Okay, this is like my last chance. Okay, there's no way that he next card is gonna destroy all this. Somehow I have to win. Wow, I didn't expect that. But again, at least let me have the final hit. God, I am so glad I'm gonna save these videos. Okay, I think I have time for one or two rounds. So for the last 2 hours or so, I talk to myself.
I miss the tides!
Wait, is this supposed to be a character, kind of like a monster? Oh! Now I kinda get.
Another night, another rupee. Am I right?
This one's for my family.
To rip you to pieces, or rob you blind?
There's no other way. There's no retreat.
Drakes will have our day.
The moon is beautiful tonight.
You seem to be working.
I'll seize this chance to prepare. Disturb the peace, so be it.
Knife storm!
Magnificent!
Run like the wind, my spiky steed!
Be gone!
This might be faster than flying!
I must restrain myself.
Let's keep it moving! Bluish water!
Thank you.
Detestable! 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 Detestable!
Red drinks will set the world ablaze!
It won't be long now.
Still not hot enough for my taste.
I'm in way over my head here!
And from my 2-win 6, I back to 0. One more now.
Another night, another rupee. Am I right?
Oh, yeah, I smell trouble.
Target sighted.
Welcome, welcome! No overtime, not today!
That was totally my bad!
You seem to be working.
My bad.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. This guy affects all cults? What in the world is she waiting for? I mean, she has this up, so what in the world?
My golden roar will
okay, this again. Ah, take that. Final event. This type of deck is super broken. You literally draw all out to make this giant massive damage. Like, for you now. How in the world am I supposed to deal with that? Consider that this is a little FTK deck. You literally suffer your deck until you have all the thing in the vault, you did all the summoning, all the effects gone until literally just come out in a giant explosion. This guy literally saved me for a moment, although the guy ran off. An episode I never thought it was that bad with cards. I mean, I have kind of 50-50 win on Yu-Gi-Oh, but I never imagined it was that bad on Shadowverse. Like, yesterday or the other day I tried some fighting, wasn't that bad. Like, what in the world are those cards that they can do so much damage? Because yeah, you discard all, and those cards have discard effects. And you expect me to actually believe they're actually gonna make a real TTG with this? Oh boy. But consider the time, this is gonna make life for me today. It was fun, thank you to myself again. See you in another day. See you next time.